Okay, you're gonna measure the diameter of each blood drop. These are the samples from 15 centimeters. So I'm gonna line up the ruler. You can go ahead and take the measurement. You're measuring in millimeters, so the smallest lines on the ruler. You can pause the video in between each one if you need to. So these are the drops from 30 centimeters. Oops. These are the drops from 45. From 60. From 75. Here's 100. And lastly, 150.